right now?
Yes.
Oh.
Funny you ask. I just started.
I just know you guys are playing the division tonight, so I just wanted to watch a little bit since I can't get in.
Oh yeah, well I'm not doing that. I'm firing up some Rocksmith.
Ah.
Ooh, this going, will be more funny.
He's going rock out with his cock out.
Yep. That's how you get that's how you get 5 million followers.
That's how you get all the bitches on Twitch.
Uh-oh, I can't hear you guys now. Rocksmith, why you do that?
Welcome back, Ronan.
Hey.
Rocksmith 2014.
I just skipped to a part of an old man. What the fuck?
What are you watching?
That 45 minutes of WebMs or whatever the hell Breach Kane posted.
God.
I just like skipped into it and it's like old man spilling paint on a young boy. I don't know.
Are you sure that's not a fetish website?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm still on Discord here.
It's my fetish!
That's never stopped anyone before.
Damn.
Pot.
Huh?
He said damn.
No, I said damn.
Dance fetish? Alright. Didn't know you were...
No, god damn it.
So went off with him.
I guess we...
Did you make sure to buy him dinner first?
No. Dick.
That is a dick, dude.
God.
I think that lets you stick up your butt in a different shape.
What was that?
Say it again, you broke what? Up like crazy.
That's hot.
It's a toy for kids.
Try that again.
Can y'all hear me?
You're breaking up.
It's breaking
you're
up.
Skipping.
Like, real bad.
You're skipping here and there.
Is that better?
Yep.
There was this toy that was made for kids to stick up their butts so they could poop out different shapes.
Oh yeah.
So poop would be fun.
Poop out a star.
Did you say poop
time?
Yeah.
I'll find them. Poop shapes. Okay. That's what they're called.
Bend your kid over and stick up.
Let me see.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, poopy time shapes. Here. There you go.
What?
Okay, guys are ruining his stream.
That looks like something you would find on South Park.
No, they did the Mr. Hanky playset.
I know. I'm well aware. I'm just saying, this looks like something you would find on South Park.
Am I flipping into you guys? Sorry.
No. You're fine.
It's fine. I'll turn it back up.
Hell yeah!
Talk out.
Yeah. That's totally where I was going.
Yeah, man.
That's safe for Eddie there.
No, don't do it.
Okay. I'm not sure fucking tell a window right now, I don't see it.
It's memes. It's memes now.
Yeah. I think my sister sent me a link, sent me a picture. She's like, can you help me find this online? And it's like the weirdest fucking thing ever. Holy fuck. It's a tri-dagger. Tri-edge dagger. Holy shit. It's expensive.
Well, yeah, it has two edges.
Hey, Queso.
Queso. Get better.
Wow.
Oh. Is somebody that can't even play?
Yeah. I can play guitar here. I'm not sure what's there.
That is not the same as Rocksmith when you play a real life guitar.
This thing is fucking $750.
Uh-huh.
Why?
Mighty Bulbasaur friends, Titus Rocks, how you doing? Welcome, welcome.
Okay, so have you flown anywhere international yet? I'll take that as a no.
Yeah. Why the fuck would you want a three-edged knife?
I don't know. My sister sent me a text message. She's like, help me find this. I'm like, alright, cool.
Well, if actually, your sister wants it.
I don't even think this is my sister. Who the fuck is this?
What the fuck is it?
Yeah, it's a random
wait,
number.
Wait, Eddie.
Like, it's my sister's number, right? Hold on.
Eddie, you might want to figure out what the fuck you're doing before you... Okay. Fuck it.
No. Hold on.
I'm sitting out this one. I just don't care.
It's better if you sit out.
Mm-hmm.
803. Oh yeah, it is my sister.
TARDIS rocks!
Why the hell would your sister want to find that online?
So she can cut a hole out of somebody.
Eddie? Your sister wants to violate Geneva Conventions over here.
Maybe because she wants to stab multiple people at the same time. You know, they're telling me how that works. Because that isn't how any of this works.
Actually, my first question actually is, what knife manufacturer would develop an knife like this?
Alright, says the name. Oh, I'm just going to keep it.
Any knife manufacturer would, in the same way that your razor blades went from 3 to 4... 5
Yeah, but
you can look it up. That's the name of it.
Yeah. You know, yeah, so it's something that we're not using to do with the military.
That's not designed to be
seen. No, shit, it's a reflex. Dude, it's a 1-star rating.
Well, yeah, it's completely non-functional. It's just there to stab you.
That's the point of the diamond
fairy. Very cool.
Thank you, design. Sorry.
Why not? Wait. The top is a glass breaker also? Or is it?
Yep.
They're giving it some functionality.
Encourage me
to get some money on it.
Yes,
there
it goes.
Maybe people up here
in the hood. Hood. Found one cheaper online for $334.
Whatever you do, Eddie, just don't allow your sister to buy it. Just don't find it for her.
This is the older sister.
Yep. It's the oldest sister.
Eddie,
I was like,
the one that gave me shit because I had a knife myself.
Point still stands.
I thought for sure Eddie was the older sister.
I am. Thanks,
Burn!
Jason. I thought you were real cheese, but apparently you're not.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
You let me down. It was a big letdown.
Lame.
When I found that out, I kind of got, like, turned off.
I want nothing to do with...
turning him off.
Ugh. is 103.15. There's one for 139, but it's 90%. No. Take your broke ass home.
I'd still bring them.
Not in this moment.
Oh, you. I'm playing GTA, I'll tell you later.
Oh, now
it's. Play.
I'm not actually, like, doing each of the parts. I'm just wandering. It just happened to show up.
Oh, shit. Nice change of pace to Tomb Raider.
Yeah.
How do you make rice pudding?
Well,
first you take some rice, then you get some Jello and some wooden pop.
And some quail. No,
isn't there like a thing where you just put rice in milk?
Pretty much.
That's it?
That's about it.
Should I try that? Because I have rice.
Do it.
But it's like pre-cooked rice.
Do it.
It was warmed up yesterday inside the Chinese restaurant.
Do it.
I'm actually gonna do it.
Such a dick.
Can I or have I?
What?
We wandered in there yesterday.
Oh, so hard.
Didn't know what we were doing because Everhigh took us in there, but he wasn't on comm, so we just wandered in and and all of a sudden he started shooting a direction, then we started shooting in a direction, and it's like, you guys have gone rogue, and we were like, what? That's when Foxy showed up and I started yelling, fuck you.
You guys ever had like spaghetti noodles but with butter?
Yeah, butter noodles.
Butter
noodles is good.
It is good. Like 9 out of 10. Would eat it again. That's how good it was.
I wouldn't be surprised when the main game comes out that there isn't an entire section like Queens or the Bronx that's just dedicated to it. You're friendly, haha. My bad. I don't think anything does. Nothing. Doesn't hurt me.
Probably is.
Mr. Liz, over here to the left. Got it.
Thank you.
clear my line of fire. God damn. What were you saying?
Oh, the cover mechanics are pretty much like burnt.
Well, yeah, it's Tom Clancy. I like it. I like how you need to do it. Alright.
Go to the Dark Zone.
Okay. The way.
Anyone else?
Skate, you want to join?
Yeah, let me finish this up. I'm okay. Doing the hospital mission on hard. It's fucking difficult.
Hospital mission?
Yeah, the it's Madison Square
basically
Garden.
the first mission. You can keep repeating it.
Right. Yeah, you can do it indefinite and keep getting pickups.
If you do it with four people, it gets harder and harder.
They just add more spawns. More people spawn.
Which way? Head to the right. Oh, I need ammo like a motherfucker.
We didn't have any milk, so I just put a piece of butter.
What?
When he was making spaghetti.
No, not spaghetti, rice.
Rice pudding.
Come on. You climbed up here. Dummy.
Oh, that's hot. I mean, damn, that's hot.
Go to HQ. Side mission. Whatever. Blah.
So it's like, what are those shows you go to?
What?
Burlesque.
Those shows. How do you pronounce it?
Burlesque.
Burlesque?
French, yes.
Burlesque. That's what she said. Got you.
Wouldn't that it? No.
What did you do to it? If you're playing metal, you gotta go down to drop D.
Drop D is just detuning the lowest string one step. That's easy. This is detuning the entire guitar.
It's crazy. You're crazy, man.
I like you, but you're crazy.
You're crazy.
Why are you gotta be all cool with that?
I have to say, the drops are definitely worth doing this mission on hard.
I think that's why Everhigh was pushing it so hard yesterday.
Do it on but hard we weren't... again with three people?
We just weren't ready for yesterday because Largo and I had just started, so we were like level 4 and level 5, and he was like level 7. But sure, if we want to run it.
Yeah, they all come out level 7 or level 8. and then you really need a gun of that high level to even compete.
Yeah, all I have is level 4 stuff.
Because as soon as I got a blue level 8 police M4, it got a shitload easier.
Let's see. I have... There's Luca.
Join us so we can do 4-player hospital. Later on, be assholes to other people.
Hello.
Hello. See, my gear is level 4 stuff.
Hey, Largo, get on.
Oh wait, no, level 6, level 7. You can see it value, I get in marijuana, ecstasy and alcohol. You can see it value, I get in marijuana, ecstasy and alcohol. Honestly, I don't know. I would assume so, it's beta, right?
yesterday.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Song.
There it is!
I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
Oh,
get away
God.
From me.
Hippie. Oh, shit.
Fuck. Apparently, you can't switch guns very well on the fly.
Fuck.
Oh, these fucking orange guys. Holy shit.
Coming.
Just gonna have to start all that shot, everyone.
Never mind.
Not what I want. This.
So stay back, kill from afar as much as possible.
It restarts.
Yeah,
but the gear
unfortunately,
dropped,
yeah, we get to keep whatever we already found.
On the left.
Alright. How's everybody doing?
The guy on the left.
I'm down. Falling back.
Down to me.
Stay where you are. Come on. Come on. Get there. Smart if you got down, asshole. Now, who's shooting me?
Oh, shit.
Alright,
get the gear.
Whew, so I'm gonna get Steltec some health if they have it. I think I used mine. Kind of in a frenzy.
A little bit of a frenzy.
Hey, another one's in the midair.
That.
Stealth tech.
Sweet. Do that.
Everyone's at full health, right?
Yeah.
Wicked. Alright. Somebody press the button. Press star button.
Going up.
Oh, my screen went black. Never mind.
Huh? Yeah, it's just going up the elevator. Don't shoot them until everybody's where they want to be. Everybody, still find a position. Let us know when you're ready. Reloading. Press up.
Who has better weapons? Because I don't know if I should. I'll go. Whatever.
I've got the big gun, so I can keep them pretty well suppressed from here.
Going.
It's not perfect. Too. Oh, shit. We'll be right back. somebody hasn't done it, head to the right, break right, where Largo is. There's a box back there. Found it yesterday. Far side as well. So I've got a low on grenades. And I hate the stupid tear gas ones. I want my mates to pop.
Oh, there's a sniper weapon this time.
I got a magnum. Oh yeah, I found some purple armor. Yeah, while I was exploring. Out. Stupid grenade out.
Pissed off HUD.
Why would you look that way?
Move up. You got Hutch right there. Probably not even good idea to take him out.
Down. Falling back.
Hold on, I got him.
Get your head up.
I got him.
Sweet.
Oh.
On, move. Faster. There. Almost there. Largo, don't move.
I got gotcha.
That way, kid. Whew.
Why?
Don't.
Get.
Thank you. Good night.
Right.
Wicked.